for giving me respawning ammo. That sucker's telling me to go, but that's not where I want to go. I want to go here. Alright. On to the Slayer Gates. Go right into this, and... So we'll just kind of wing it like we usually do. Which vial? They're buffed. Or no, they're summoned. That's what it is. Good. Get out of the picture. Excuse me, Mr. Dodging. How do I get back to you guys? Up! 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 Stupid! Stop it! I kept clinging onto the stupid, let's get the hell out of here. I kept clinging onto the monkey bars, and I was getting body blocked by the pain elemental. I couldn't move. Amazed I didn't die. No! I risked it way too much. I wanted to get as much damage as possible. Damn. That was a good run, though, I'm not gonna lie. Tyrant pro tips. To defeat a tyrant, shoot it until it dies. I like that tip. Try. If you are struggling with a Slayer gate, consider returning to it, replaying the mission through mission select. We have more weapons and upgrades to meet the challenge. Using cheat codes hides the Slayer gates, disabling the Slayer gates. Good. So I don't want to cheat those. Also, we're going at it again. Because I almost had it. I just had to be quicker than that. Whew, I was right at the end, too. Oh, I just realized, that was the last Slayer gate. Yeah, awesome. That was the last one. I can get the freaking gun, yeah. Awesome.